Pronto.
What? No coffee, pronto. No breakfast, but I'm starving. Fine.
Coco's amazing. She takes and takes. She could maybe have Max for her own, but won't commit to him, and yet becomes horribly vindictive when his attention strays from her for just a millisecond. I don't take from anyone, but I guess I don't give either. It's just self-preservation. Sometimes I sit and wonder how a femme phenom like me could end up singing solo, yet I don't get too lonely. Then the solitude gets palpable,